وهو الله في السماوات وفي الأرض يعلم سركم وجهركم ويعلم ما تكسبون وما تأتيهم من آية من آيات ربهم
إلا prayer places in China, in East Turkestan. The churches has been destroyed, especially in East Turkestan. The mosque has been destroyed. People doesn't have a place to pray. There are some places, but it's not really just for showcase, but people couldn't pray freely there. So what we did is to make sure our children here doesn't get same fate as our children in East Turkestan. So we want to make sure our children here to learn about Islam, learn about Quran.
لا تغضه سنة ولا نوم وإن لك لأجرا غير ممنون
الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك
نستعين We want our people to be grow up as free as they want to be. Because the United States of America gave us freedom to expression, pursuit of happiness. We want them to respect society, to respect American culture and American value, so they can contribute to the society and contribute peace to the world.
كلا لو تعلمون علم اليقين